This is a Stage 6 RT95 bolted onto an AF18E case. Using a Minarelli base plate with the holes elongated out on a mill to 47 millimeters versus the 50 millimeter bolt spacing it had before. And the case had to be slightly hogged out to clear the cylinder skirts. This is just part one. Next up, I'm going to be building a custom crank to the same specs as the Stage 6 44 mil stroke 90 mil conrod. Just with off-the-shelf parts, using a crank from one manufacturer and a rod from Pro X.